Welcome to Sydney Mardi Gras 2012 parade footage. Yes, it is the Mardi Gras parade. This is what it's going to look like later on. This has got to be the wettest Mardi Gras parade ever. Check out the weather. This is the cloud. Not too good. And this is what it looks like out on the street at the moment.
What's the time?
It is 5:35 in the afternoon.
We've got 2 hours and 10 minutes until it starts.
There we go. All warming up. Got a few people looking out.
Bessie!
Hello!
You're on TV!
And the police are out already, keeping everyone in check. But it hasn't really got started yet. We just missed the moving of the fences, but now it is in position for the big Mardi Gras parade 2012. Everyone is getting overexcited. There we go, a bit more moving. Moving the fences forwards. Don't move it too far, guys. Policeman there is telling them to get back. Don't move it too far forwards, guys. Come on. The policeman's like, get the fence back. Get the fence back. The parade is starting. Here comes the dykes on bikes. Mardi Gras. in the hat.
Yeah.
Even the security guards are pent up. Because there's not many of them there.
I don't know why that's
has finished. The police are pushing everyone along.
Yeah, it's even doing donuts.
And there's two flatbed trucks. And the best looking sprint car in the world.
The best and worst.
Mardi Gras 2012 is finished. And everyone is going home in the streets. Everyone's working their way home. There's a guy there with his $10 plastic stool that tomorrow morning will end up being picked up by some Asians and being sold for another $10 next year. So,
DJ for us.
It's something like you know.
What was I going to do?